Did you know that when you use drugs, you run the risk of getting addicted? My reason I choose not to use because I know it's going to mess up my career and I don't want nothing to affect my career in track. What's your reason why?